Procrastinator. You have a habit of procrastinating. Big difference. Because if it's a habit, I can teach you to use science to break it. You see, all habits have three parts. There's a trigger, and in the case of procrastination, the trigger's always stress. Then there's a pattern you repeat, and in the case of procrastination, it is to avoid doing something. And then there's a reward. You get a little stress relief. The only way to break a habit, you guys, is not to deal with the triggers. You're never gonna get rid of the stress in your life, but you can 100% change your pattern of avoiding work. So next time that you're in a situation where you feel yourself hesitate, you spent way too much time checking out the highlights from last night's scores, what you're gonna do is you're gonna go, oh, I must be stressed out about something. Acknowledge the stress. Then go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I want you to count to yourself because I want you to interrupt the habit that's stored here, and I want you to awaken your prefrontal cortex. Then I want you to just work, just for 5 minutes. The reason why I want you to only work for 5 minutes is because your problem isn't working. It's the habit of avoiding. I just need you to start. And here's the other cool thing. We know based on research that if we can get you to start, 80% of you are going to keep going.
Now watch this, because you're a procrastinator, and this is how I did it. I said the last time you wrote a book, you got the 3, you got the 4 chapters, so the first thing I need you to do is just get to chapter 3, chapter 4, right? And when I got to chapter 4, I said just get to chapter 7. Don't worry about finishing the whole book. Don't worry about this big goal, because every time you set this big goal, you never get it accomplished because you never break it up in manageable pieces. So after I got to chapter 4, I was like, yo, E, let's get 5, 6, 7 done. When I got to chapter 7, I knew it was only, listen to me, I knew I only had to write 14 chapters. And I said, I'm halfway there, baby, I'm halfway there. And when I got to 7, I did 14. And when my editors got to the chapters, they said, you could break 14 into 21, and it turned into 20, listen to me, 21 chapters, 212 pages. All right, so this is it. I'm talking to my procrastinators. You still have time, don't quit. Don't give up. You still have time. You can do it. You can make it happen, but you can't do it procrastinating. You can't do it talking about it, all right?